Hi, I'm meteorologist TJ Del Santo. What a weekend here in southern New England. Absolutely beautiful weather yesterday and again today. Here's Newport. Just a beautiful scene. The harbor, extremely busy. Big old freighter coming into port up there, there in Newport. Temperature 73 in Providence, 75 is the high in Smithfield. Low 70s in Newport and westerly New Bedford topped out at 73 degrees. Here's the satellite radar picture, and not a whole bunch going on. You could probably count the clouds in the sky today, and there weren't too many at all. Taking a look at the bigger picture, notice we've got a lot of moisture and rain showers off to our south and west. Meanwhile, we've got a big old area of high pressure controlling things, keeping our weather quiet, but we're going to be seeing this whole frontal system down here head on off to the north and east, bringing with it all of that moisture. So let's take a look at it with our hour-by-hour forecast. First of all, that area of high pressure begins to drift away as we head through the nighttime tonight, but we'll continue to stay dry. Clear skies for your Monday morning commute, and then as we look at the rest of the day, might actually find a little patchy fog developing near the coastline. 3 o'clock in the afternoon, lots of clouds, but still dry. But notice there could be a couple of showers late afternoon and especially during the evening. This is 8 o'clock in the evening, and we're looking at some rain showers coming on through, and it wouldn't surprise me if tomorrow night there's a rumble of thunder or two. So your forecast for tonight, we are looking at temperatures to be falling back through the 60s and 50s. Overnight lows should be in the mid-50s, dry overnight. Monday breaks down like this. Temperatures will be climbing through the 60s and 70s in the morning. Sunshine early on, giving way to some clouds with some rain showers developing, a few in the afternoon, but a much greater chance arrives 7-8 o'clock in the evening. Be sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for a lot more weather-related information. Of course, all the beautiful sunrise and sunset pictures that I like to share. So we are looking at a dry evening and a dry start to your Monday, but probably by sunset we'll have some rain showers in the neighborhood tomorrow. Stay tuned for further updates.